John, what you doing?
Oh, hi, Barbara. I'm making a peanut butter and jelly sandwich. Would you like a bite?
Thanks. Do you know how to get peanut butter off the roof of your mouth? You know how it is when you're eating a peanut butter and jelly sandwich and the jelly comes all out of the side of your mouth, down your chin and neck, and sometimes onto your shirt, but the peanut butter stays on the roof of your mouth? Well, to get peanut butter off of the roof of your mouth, you have got to find a spoon. You take the spoon and you scrape it all along the top of the roof of your mouth until the peanut butter is entirely out of your mouth and entirely onto the spoon. Now, to get peanut butter off of the spoon, this part is so easy. You just take your finger and you run it down into the cup of the spoon and all along the edge until the peanut butter is entirely off of the spoon and completely onto your finger. Now, to get peanut butter off of your finger, I've seen folks shake it and shake their hand and shake it, but it just doesn't seem to work. I suppose the best thing to do is just to take your finger and place it into your mouth like this, and then you'll have peanut butter all on the roof of your mouth, and you're going to have to find a spoon. John, what'd you do with my spoon?
Where there's a food going round and it's a sticky, sticky goo.
Peanut butter.
You know it tastes so good, but it's so hard to chew.
Peanut butter.
Well, people everywhere, they think it's the most. Spread it on their toes.
Peanut butter.
I like peanut butter.
Creamy peanut butter. Chunky peanut butter too.
Well, my old dog started barking in the middle of the night. I guess he wanted some peanut butter. He woke up all my neighbors, almost got in a fight.
Peanut butter.
So I fed him peanut butter just to quiet him down.
Peanut butter.
Well, he chewed himself to sleep and he never made a sound.
Peanut butter. I like peanut butter. Creamy peanut butter.
Chunky peanut butter too.
Eating peanut butter in great